Hey, what's up, guys? Second Crew over here, back again with some more Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Oh yeah, so when we left off, I blew up a chopper using its own mines. Once again, would have preferred an RPG, but whatever. Anyway, what do we got going on here?
You weren't kidding. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem.
What do you mean?
You hear that autogun going off out there?
Yep.
We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago, the Combine cut off access.
Great. This is awesome. Oh boy.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 and kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way.
Oh boy.
If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
He's always up for it.
Sure.
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side.
Okay.
That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you.
Got it. Let me out there. Let's see if I can get this gun. I really do hear those soldiers and zombies. And luckily they aren't zombines.
Good luck taking out that auto gun.
Thanks, I guess. What? Why are these cinder blocks popping in and out of existence? That seems to be a little bit of a bug. These cinder blocks shouldn't be blinking in and out of existence.
You said the trapdoor was up there.
Yeah, I see where the trapdoor is. Quick save. Oh god, there's poison around here. What? Boyfriend? Jesus! No, you don't. No, you don't. Ah! Okay. Bye, zombies. Get set on fire. Hello, head crab. Okay. Send this out there. It's another one down. Okay. Okay, I can't get out from here, so... Ah, gross. Toxic waste. Jeez. Nope! Come on! There we go. Yeah, I can't be hurt too easily by physics objects, but you can! Just died. Bonebreaker, 10 out of 30. What is this achievement? Is this killing like 30 zombies with physics objects or something? I'm guessing it's something to do with killing zombies with physics objects. Ooh. Oh man. Jeez, this is gross. Oh, this one's sinking! Well, there goes that car! Okay, then. I got this one. Let's see if I can get this one. Yes! Seriously? I don't need my 9mm pistol anymore. Why are you giving me such useless garbage? Like, I have plenty of guns. I don't need my 9mm pistol anymore. Literally, that was only useful at the beginning of the episodes. So. Oh, hey there, zombie. Let's see if I can... Really? That door had to... Okay, let's see if I can... Okay. Give me this filing cabinet. There we go. Oh, hey. Oh, come on. There we go. I like killing zombies with physics objects. This is like Ravenholm all over again, pretty much. Okay, so I just checked the achievement. Apparently, it's kill 30 enemies with thrown physics objects. It doesn't have to be zombies. There we go. There we go, Bonebreaker. I'm out of here. I see the autogun. Okay. Oh boy. Hi. How you doing? What the? Did the autogun just shoot it? Jesus. This is the blue beam of oh crap all over again. Also known as snipers. Okay. Full. Awesome. Oh! Get away! Why? Why venomous head crabs? Why? Turrets. Oh boy. Okay. I'm staying low to the ground. Give me a grenade. For what purpose? Can I... do anything? Oh god! How do I get around here? Okay. Okay, just stay low. Turret! Ah! Oh god. Oh, what? Okay, autogun instantly kills me. Good to know. Get away! Come on. So yeah, my answer to if that grenade did anything when I threw it over at the autogun. Thank you. Okay. Where's the turret? Isn't the turret over here? Take the extra grenade with me. You never know when it's going to be useful. Found it! Found the turret! Die, turret! Really? I overshot it? Huh. Okay. The turret's still up? There we go, turret's down. Okay, I can see the autogun. I need to go take care of it. Jesus. Jeez, my pinky finger's gonna hurt after this. Okay. Oh boy. Combine. They don't know I'm here. But they don't know I'm here, do they? I don't think they know I'm here. There's one! Oh, hey, zombie. Okay. Let's make sure I'm okay. Really? Die. I'm in. Come on. Die. Okay. Why am I getting so much pistol ammo? Okay. Okay, the autogun can't see me from here. Good. Is this guy? Okay. Okay, did going over here... Oh, wait. Autogun can see me, actually. This could be trouble. What am I doing? I'm assuming I need to get through the van. Ooh. Okay. Oh, hey, there's a torso zombie in here. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh! Basset crabs! Bye! Physics! Fast hand crab physics are so fun. Okay, quick save. Hi there. Ah! Get away! Ah! Get out of here! Okay. Get me through here. Oh god. Torso zombie. Jesus. Die. Die. Am I supposed to get... Okay, they can't see me. Hi there. Okay. Okay. Made it. I think. At least I don't have to keep holding shift. Hey there! Oh god. Not again. Huh. Where are you? You're in there, aren't you? Hey, an infinite grenade cache. Die. That didn't do anything. Oh, what? Physics, please. God dang it, physics! There, that'll work. Now the head crab's on fire. Because of point-blank explosion. I like seeing you roast alive. Ugh. Oh wait, you're not roasting alive, never mind. Am I safe to go in here even when the head crab is burning? Let's find out. Ah! No, I'm not! I'm not safe! I'm not safe to go in there even when the head crab is burning. Great. I think I just made an oops. There we go. Head crab is not on fire anymore, which means I'm safe. Okay. Okay, that's pistol ammo again. Okay. Let's figure out what that does. Hopefully it does something. There's one operator on there now. Is the autogun down? No, it's not down. Come on. Really? Jesus. Okay. Come on. Die. Die, Combine. That didn't do anything? Huh. Ah! Get blown up. Okay, that sounds like one. There's another one. Or more. Come on. I'm coming in. You're dead. Okay, there we go. I'm need to use my pistol. Another grenade cache, okay. Oh wait, it's an autogun! Why did I think there were pilots with the autogun? Maybe because I wasn't thinking. Okay. So... what? How does this work? Oh wait, do I toss a grenade in there? I'm assuming that's what I need to do. Yeah, I think that was right. Gunishment! Oh, that's not right. Destroy the combine autogun in the junkyard. Okay, then. Okay, autogun is down, which means we should be okay now. Hi! Get me through here! There we go. Okay. There we go. You're dead. Now zombies can roam free, which means... Alex! Okay. Let's go! Okay, Alex. Perfect! Alex, come on! Are we ready? Okay.
Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
What's that?
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon joggers like this one here.
Okay.
We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes.
Ooh.
So keep an eye out.
Okay.
If you see your dashboard light up, you're going to want to stop and investigate.
Got it.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon.
Okay.
Once again, you guys.
Let's go. Alex, don't worry. I can drive over these guys. I could drive over these guys and that's it. And they'll still...
something on the radar. Stop the car, Gordon.
Okay.
According to the radar, it looks like there's a supply cache here.
Where? Get this... Get all these physics objects out of the way. Where are we looking?
It must be this van.
Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Come on, I gotta get this car out of the way. Oh god. Alex, back up. Cash checker, 1 out of 5.
I guess you cleared up that little problem.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, come on, I can't even get in here? Fine. Okay. Ooh, magnum ammo. Man, wouldn't that help if I use my magnum more often? Okay. Okay. Come on, Alex. Get in the car. Okay, let's see if we can... okay. Ah, what? I don't even understand. He was nowhere near me.
What's that? Something on the radar.
Okay, let's see. So it looks like there's two around here. But there's one really close to me. It's inside this building. I don't see an entrance. Hmm. Must be the building. The head crab is still alive. Alex, the head crab is dead. Okay.
I'll keep watch out here if you want to look inside for the cache.
Yeah. Not the cache I was expecting, but there is a grenade cache in here. I know how to use grenades, Half-Life. Hmm. Okay. There's little blast marks here. I would have thought... oh, it's right here. There's... it's password protected. Okay, what does this do? Hmm. Really? Huh. Is that it? Oh! Oh, I get it now. I understand it. Okay, so... grenade. Drop. And get under it. Haha, physics for the win! Gordon-propelled rocket. What is this? Unlock the rocket launcher lambda cache in chapter Under the Radar. Rocket launcher lambda cache? Quick save. Really? Rocket launcher? Yes! Yes, I love my rocket launcher. Oh, I wanted this so bad. It's like I wanted this during the chopper battle last episode. But, of course, can't get everything. I know how to use grenades, Half-Life! Stop telling me! It's like, if you tell me once, you gotta stop telling me. Rocket launcher. That'll come in handy. Very, very handy. Alex, come on. Alex, you coming? Oh, probably want to get rid of the Zombine first. As soon as I got out of the car, you shot one bullet at him and he died. Okay, so there's another cache around here somewhere. This is like geocaching. Alex! Nice! How about you keep watch while I look around? Oh, look at that.
You found it. I'd never have known this was here without the beacon.
There was also a saw blade sticking out, so, yeah, that was kind of obvious. Okay. 3 out of 5.
Uh-oh. If the zombies want their stuff back.
I think so, too. There's also flares down here. Jesus. Maybe the flares... Get set on fire! Yes. Get set on fire. Okay. There's another one. Let's set him on fire. There we go. Where'd the flare go? Must have knocked it away. Huh. Okay, so... still going this way? I'm assuming maybe not? Huh. Okay, let's see. Keep an eye on the dashboard. Also makes a little audio cue whenever there's something near, so you don't have to look too hard. And loading screen. I knew it! Completely white tunnel? Yeah. Yeah. Not very well hidden, now is it? But oh well. Oh well. It's the way that they're presented. It works well. Oh boy.
There goes the radar.
Well, next, be sure to tune in to the next episode of Half-Life 2, Episode 2.